Hi, everyone. Casey Hogan here on the Tarleton Sports Network, presented by the North Texas Ford Dealers for the Lone Star Conference Men's Basketball Preseason Media Day. As I'm joined by the head coach of the Texans, to my left, Chris Reisman, and to my right, the big man, the preseason All-American, Josh Hawley. And Coach, I'll start with you. 16 years as an assistant coach. What did you learn from being on the bench as the head coach in your first year?
Well, no doubt, experience is the best teacher. There was a lot of things that you got to learn how to delegate, and I got to do a better job. But I think it was a great first year overall in terms of having a chance to lead the program in a different direction, using that same blueprint that Coach Lon Reisman put in front of us all those years. And he always told me, Casey, your first year is your toughest one, so I'm looking forward to a good second one.
Well, it helps to have this guy to my right, the senior forward out of Irving, Texas, Josh Hawley. Josh, you're already named first-team preseason All-American last year. You were the Lone Star Conference Defensive Player of the Year. What do those honors mean to you? Do you look into that a whole lot?
No, I just feel like those are accomplishments for hard work being paid off. But nothing to say, I still want more, you know what I'm saying? I feel like this preseason means before the season, you know what I'm saying? Sure. This doesn't mean actual season, solid All-American. So I need that status as I finish my season as it goes.
Go back to Coach Reisman. Last year, you finished the season unranked. You've already had two polls that have you in the top 10 in the nation. That doesn't happen a lot. What does that say about the kind of recruiting class your staff's put together?
Well, I think, number one, our staff did a great job. We had to replace some players that were big pieces for us. But at the same time, the staff got there and worked very hard. So I think, you know, it's indicative of a couple of things, Casey. The tradition of the program, sure. The guys that we have coming back, and the class that we recruited. So I think it's threefold. And, you know, we're looking forward to really going out there and establishing this team's identity. I always feel like this with the rankings. I mean, it's something that, you know, you want to go out there, and I like to be the hunter. And when you do that, sometimes you become the hunted. But, you know, I've told these guys from the day one that we have to go out there every day and get better. I mean, each game is the biggest game. The next game is the biggest game. And we got to work on improving daily. And I think if this team will take that one game at a time, one day at a time philosophy and approach that we've always talked about since I've been here, I think that's going to see us playing our best basketball when it matters.
Josh, you were the last player that was a part of this program in 2016 when you made a run to the Elite Eight. You were a redshirt freshman. How bad do you want to get this team back to that point?
Very bad. I know that Tarleton is we're very big on tradition, and not used to not going to the tournament and to the deep in the playoffs, you know what I'm saying? That's not tradition. So as my last year, I do want to get us back there and furthermore get us to the Final Four in the National Championship.
Coach, it must be a good feeling knowing that you have a guy like Josh Hawley to lead this team this season.
No doubt. Josh, he's been very accomplished in this league. You know, he's been in our program for a number of years. He's played in a lot of battles in the LSC. He knows what it's about. And, you know, I'd really love for his senior year to be able to have an opportunity to do something he hasn't been able to accomplish these last few years, and that's lead his team into a deep postseason run. And so he makes my job easier at times. At the same time, I got to push him and make him better daily. And he's been understanding of that and been very accepting.
Josh, it's hard to say how can you get better when you're already a preseason All-American and the Conference Defensive Player of the Year, but what part of your game do you want to improve your senior season?
Just leading my team, you know what I'm saying? Verbally, you know what I'm saying? I do have trouble, you know what I'm saying? Just sitting and talking to my team, even though I am probably the biggest mediator between the coaching staff and the players, but just growing stronger verbally, how to lead my team, you know what I'm saying? I can already lead by example, but I do need to learn how to lead by verbally.
That's Josh Hawley. And one final question for you, Coach. Eight new teams in the Lone Star Conference this year. Talk about some of those additions and what you feel like the Lone Star Conference is going to look like in men's basketball this season.
Well, I think it's just going to add an amazing challenge to an already very tough basketball league. You're bringing in some rich basketball programs into our conference. And, you know, anytime you have a conference the size of now the new Lone Star with about 18, 19 teams, it just all of a sudden it adds challenges to your team, right? I mean, you get into a routine of going to certain places and playing certain teams, and now you're bringing in a whole new mix of coaches and staffs and players. And so it's going to make the league that was already a very difficult one even more difficult, and I think every Lone Star member is looking forward to the challenge.
The Texans will open up the season at Arkansas Fort Smith in the RMAC LSC Challenge on Saturday, November 9th against Metro State. Make sure you follow at Tarleton Sports on Facebook, Twitter, and Instagram to stay up to date on Tarleton Athletics.